Hi everyone, New England Gardening here. Well, you know how I just love to mix 60-pound bags of cement. Took me two trips, but I picked up, I think, 35 bags of cement. I'm hoping to get this mixed today. Let me show you what I'm going to do with it. So you can see here I have this all formed out. Sort of a little patio section here in front of the doorway to the greenhouse. Talk about putting the cart before the horse. I should probably concentrate on putting the greenhouse up first since we're into the first week of October here, but I'd like to have a nice little concrete platform here in front of the entryway to the greenhouse. And one of the reasons being is a nice foundation for a little buffer between the outside New England winter and the doors. From what I've seen, other people have modified the doors. Instead of having them as sliding, they've modified them, framed them in as two doors that open outward. And probably gonna do that too. But what I wanna do is, I have these old windows and I thought I'd frame in some of these windows so there's a little bit of a buffer where I can go in, close the door behind me, and then open up a door, a separate door to the greenhouse, or an additional door. That way, when you open up the door in the greenhouse, for whatever reason in the wintertime, it's not just direct exposure to the outside temperature. It's a little bit of a buffer. I've had these windows sitting around forever, so I thought I'd put them to use. But that's about 6-inch thickness there. And great example of the use of the internet. You can just immediately come up with a concrete calculator, give them the square area and thickness that you want to pour, and it tells you how many bags you need. So hopefully I'm at least on the mark, or have a couple extra bags I can return. Let me show you the windows I want to use. So these are some old replacement windows. And I can put these in of some frame in front of the doorway, hopefully. That's the plan though, at least. So I run to the mixer. And now I just have to mix up the cement. Not looking forward to it. This is going to be the last time I'm mixing up 60-pound bags of cement. So not quite halfway there yet, but it's coming along. Hope I get the last bag mixed before this starts setting. Looks halfway. That's not bad. I'm taking the forms off now. What happened here? What is that from? It must be from, I don't know. What happened there? I let it wear off. But it looks okay. Let's see if you get these forms off. I think I left them on a day too long. I got a, I don't know, 2 to 3 degree slope away from the foundation too.
So I got the foams off, and that's the excess I had spilled over from screeding, not screening. S-C-R-E-E-D-I-N-G. I think it came out pretty good. Oh, I know I said never again, but geez, that looks good. I like it. And might create a little microclimate here with all this mass here. Although from what I read, it's easier or it's more efficient to put the heat into water instead of concrete. Water retains the heat a lot better than concrete. I think it takes a lot less too. So eventually, you know, I was thinking instead of something solid, you know, something that I could change on, you know, later on with, you know, blocks and gravel and sand, but this is good. So maybe I'll just put patio blocks around the foundation of the greenhouse. But a little out of time. This was 31 bags of cement. I mixed it in record time. Cut it back. Got the cement mixer back to Home Depot early enough to get some money back. Didn't have to pay for 24 hours. So yeah, now that it's done, I like it. I'm gonna water it down. Probably put the tarp back over it. I think it gets stronger if it cures slowly. So I'll water it down some more and put the tarp back on. Nice cooler temperatures. Nice stretch of good weather here. Boy, this is nice. Nice solid base here. You know, I could have gone right to the edge, but I don't think it was in me. I was beat with the 31 bags of cement. So close. I can eventually do it. Maybe just, you know, you end up with a seam there, but no big deal. That's probably like, I don't know, 6 bags right there. 6 inches thickness. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, maybe 6 bags. And it would have been another 6 bags on this side. Yeah, I was beat with the 31 bags of cement. But there was plenty of time for curing. I thought maybe the first bag would already be curing by the time I got to the last. But I was able to. It was a little soupy. I think I put a little bit too much water in it. But I screeded that off. That's the excess there. But that ended up being pretty solid too. It's easier to break up now because it's not fully cured. I think it takes about 30 days to fully cure cement. So I was wondering if it was too late also. I don't know when the next frost or the first frost is going to be. And now maybe I should concentrate on framing the greenhouse. We'll see. So this is New England Gardening. Just another piece of the puzzle. Thanks for watching.